College, a time that has coined the best 4 years of your life. However, having to work your way through school may prevent students from living up to that expectation.
Can I get you anything to eat today? We have $3 burgers and fries. It comes with lettuce, tomato, and pickle.
Many undergraduate students have to pay their way through college. This means they'll have to try and balance their academics with their work hours. Some students have to work over 30 hours a week just to keep a roof over their heads.
I support myself financially fully. My parents don't pay for anything. I pay for school, I pay for rent, I pay for everything in my life.
A U.S. Census report determined that 71% of the nation's 19.7 million college undergraduates were working in the year 2011. Of that number, one in five undergrads were working at least 35 hours a week year-round.
The University of Florida offers many different opportunities for their students to earn some income, especially here at the Rights Union, where students can work in food services or as an office assistant.
Many Gainesville businesses realize that their employees are also students and therefore are more lenient.
One of the things that we really try to do is work with their class schedule. Their academics are really important to us, and so we want to make sure that we can be as flexible as possible when they're just kind of putting together their own schedule.
Hey, how are you doing today?
Good.
Great. So I was wondering, what do I do for a contract next year?
The University of Florida Housing makes sure to put their students' academics first.
Do have a minimum for the department that they need, minimum GPA that they need to maintain, and so we do check their grades every semester to make sure that they're meeting those minimum requirements.
Winget says their residence assistants must maintain a 2.5 GPA in order to stay employed. The University of Florida Career Resource Center says the key to balancing school and work is time management.
But we encourage them to be honest with themselves and be aware of the time management that needs to happen so that they can be successful in both realms.
However, it can still be very difficult to balance work and school with only 24 hours in a day.
Sometimes I'll have to work till 2 a.m. and then study until 4 to 5 and then wake up at 8 and go to class. So it can be pretty demanding.
Reynolds says students may have to make sacrifices in order to find a good medium of work and school.
They may have to make that tough decision of, do I adjust my work hours? Do I change the type of work that I do? Or do I do without certain things that I'm working to be able to maintain?
In the end, working students must do what's necessary to maintain their working hours and their academics.
Sometimes it becomes a struggle because I need to choose if I'm going to make rent that month or if I'm going to do my homework for the night. Ultimately, for me, school is first. But there are times when I do have to, suffer my academics in order to make rent and make money.
There are a number of resources at the University of Florida to help working students. The Career Resource Center can help students find jobs and give them advice if they are struggling to manage. Reporting from the Innovation News Center, Rachel Stern, WUFT News.